So our MY25 Case Origin Seed Terminator with SmoothFEED 2 has five key new features. The spreaders going to the home position. We've got improved integration with lightweight chutes, baffles, and side covers. We've got AeroImpact 4 mils. We've got a Serpentine high capacity belt drive, and we've got an improved electrical system with smart alarm. So the key features really mean that we can have the factory spread setting. So the factory spreader being in the home position, it's going to operate like factory. The ladder comes down all the way to the ground with the factory spreader settings. The lightweight chutes are just easier to deal with. It's quicker to access the sieves, it's quicker to bypass. The AeroImpact 4 mils are much higher capacity. They're the same mils that we use in the Class 9 and 10 combines, the X9s, the Class 8800, the CR11, the AF10. They improve the handling of green material and negate the need to use a high capacity screen. There's an external scraper that enables it to clean the housing. The Serpentine belt drive enables shared momentum between the two mills so that the drive on the left is helping the drive on the right. So the mass of those mills spinning is actually helping that drive, while also having the latest belt technology for really high capacity belt drives. And then the smart alarm reduces the amount of false alarms that we get. So we have a connection to the CAN bus system of the engine, so we know the engine RPM, and we can calculate from the engine RPM what is genuine belt slip and what is just the engine losing RPM as the engine becomes heavily loaded. So we are aiming to reduce the amount of false alarms. So we're only going to alarm now when there's a belt slip rather than when there's a reduced mill speed. We also have an external grease line. So the machine is now greased externally. The only reason to go under the machine is to check the belt tensions. But after that, it's all about simple functionality from the outside of the machine. To replace the screens, it's just these six bolts here and this whole screen panel comes out. And we can replace those parts really quite readily with the easy to access chutes and baffle. So with this MY25 SmoothFEED 2 upgrade, we now have higher capacity mills, we have higher capacity belt drive, we have easier to access chutes, sieve area by being lighter chutes, lighter baffle, simple design to access. We've also got the spreader all the way home to have spread as per the factory design and access via the ladder as per the factory design. We're really excited about the MY25 launch and hope you enjoy.